各位主内的弟兄们、姐妹们、慕道友们、亲爱的朋友们，今天是普天同庆的日子，是耶稣基督诞辰的日子。我想这两天在网上大家都收到各种各样的 voice 那个 message 来庆贺、来问候彼此。但是我想分享，跟大家分享一下最美的圣诞礼物是，我拿过最好的交换礼物，就是耶稣用他的喜乐换走了我的眼泪。圣诞快乐，上帝祝福你。 Merry Christmas, God bless you everyone. Let's pray now. 主耶稣啊，当父神设立大地根基的时候，你已经与他同在。你本为尊者，是万王之王，却为我们取了婴孩的形象，成了奴仆的样式。主耶稣啊，圣诞节来临，当孩子们床前所挂的袜子里装满了礼物的时候，当壮年人心里盘点着一年来的恩典与佳绩的时候，当老年人数算着生命的收成，盼望新一年开始的时候，主啊，你却为我们倒空了一切，成了替罪的羔羊，卧在废弃的马槽。主啊，当我惊喜于圣诞节里那铺满全城的纸醉金迷时，唯愿你扭转我的心，让它成为那曾被丢弃的马槽吧，让我可以清空自己的一切，但为满足你的喜悦，奉耶稣的圣名所求，阿们。圣诞节的故事开始很早以前，在上帝创造了亚当和夏娃的时候，上帝把亚当和夏娃放在伊甸园里，因为神爱他们并照顾他们。但是很快的，罪进入了世界，他们破坏了与上帝的交通。即使如此，神已经有了一个完美的计划来拯救我们、救赎我们。神应许亚当和夏娃，总有一天上帝会派出一个救世主，他将成为全人类的救世主。的确，弥赛亚会拯救所有的人离开他们的罪恶。先知弥迦在圣经中说，救主将会来自圣城耶路撒冷附近的伯利恒城。他说，犹大地的伯利恒啊，你在犹大诸城中并不是最小的，因为将来有一位君王要从你那里出来，牧养我以色列民。事实果真如此，在2011年前，希律王统治犹太的时候，实施了一次人口普查。约瑟夫不得不带着怀孕的玛利亚返回他们的家乡伯利恒，那个小镇伯利恒。
The story of Christmas began long ago. When God created Adam and Eve, God placed Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden because God loved them and cared for them. But soon, sin entered the world and they broke their fellowship with God. Even then, God already had a perfect plan for our salvation and our redemption. God promised Adam and Eve that one day God will send a Messiah, and he will be a savior for all of humanity. Indeed, the Messiah will save all men from their sins. The prophet Micah said in the scriptures, the Savior will come from the town of Bethlehem, near the holy city of Jerusalem. And he said, but you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among rulers of Judah. For out of you will come a ruler, who will shepherd my people Israel. And so it was 2017 years ago, in the time of King Herod, who ruled over Judea, there was a census. Joseph and Mary, who was with child, had to return to the town of Bethlehem, the little town of Bethlehem.
Merry Christmas, everyone. What we are here to celebrate today is the birth of Jesus Christ. Please welcome the Sunday school kids as they show the real stories behind Christmas.
Mary, I am the angel Gabriel. The Lord has assigned you an important task. The Lord has blessed you with a son, and you will name Jesus, and he will be the Son of God.
In the faraway city of Rome, Emperor Augustus needed money.
Write down the names of all the people in every country that I rule. I want to make sure they pay my taxes.
So Mary and Joseph traveled to Bethlehem to pay the taxes. But when they got to Bethlehem, Joseph could find no rooms for them to stay in.
Any rooms available?
Sorry, no rooms available.
Any rooms available?
Sorry, no rooms available.
There was only one place left, the place where the animals slept. And so very soon, Mary's baby was born.
Glory to God in the peace on earth.
And so the shepherds hurried off to Bethlehem, and they found the newborn king.
Suddenly the sky blazed with light, and an angel spoke to us.
Today in Bethlehem, he said, your king is born.
God's promised king, go and see for yourselves.
Mary, listen, this was surely a night to remember.
Meanwhile, somewhere off, the three wise men were making their way through the night.
They had been traveling months, through thousands of miles, following a bright star which had appeared in the sky. And because they were wise men, they realized that the star was a sign that the king of the world had been born. The star led them to Bethlehem, to the manger where baby Jesus was.
Where did it go?
Like it was frankincense.
My gift is myrrh.
The three wise men and the shepherds had seen what the angels foretold and the Lord promised. Baby Jesus would bring the light of love into the world, a love that would touch each one of us. It would remind us for eternity of God's love for us.
在第一个圣诞之前的许多年，先知以赛亚预言，救世主将会来自一个处女。他说：“所以主自己会给你们一个兆头，有一童女将怀孕生子，给他起名叫以马内利，就是神与我们同在。”事实果真如圣经所记载的那样，天使加百利奉神的差遣前往一座名叫拿撒勒的城去。这城中有一位名字叫玛利亚的童女，她已经许配给一位名叫约瑟的男子。约瑟是大卫的后裔。天使来到玛利亚面前对她说，蒙大恩的女子，我向你问安，主与你同在。玛利亚听了这话很困扰，又反复猜想这样的问安是什么意思呢？天使对她说，玛利亚，不要怕，你在神面前已经蒙恩了，你会怀孕生子，你要给他取名叫耶稣。然后天使就离开他。玛利亚怀孕了，怀的就是上帝的儿子。
Many years before the first Christmas, the prophet Isaiah foretold that the Savior would be born to a virgin, and he said, "Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel, God with us." And so is fulfilled. As recorded in the scriptures, God sent the angel Gabriel to the town of Nazareth, where a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name is Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you." Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus." Then the angel left her, and Mary conceived a child who is the Son of God.
撒勒启程，路途遥远。当约瑟和玛利亚来到伯利恒城时，已经是晚上了。他们寻找一个地方停歇，到了一家客店。他们问客店老板，是否有空余的房间能够住下。然而，客店没有房间，他们不得不在马棚里睡觉。玛利亚的产期也到了。午夜来临时，玛利亚生下一个孩子，一个男婴。他用布包起婴孩，放在马槽里。那时是午夜，一个天空清朗的午夜。在伯利恒的城外，天使即将来到，宣告我们救主的降生，并向上帝歌颂。
It was a long journey from Nazareth. And when Joseph and Mary arrived at the town of Bethlehem, it was already in the evening. They looked for a place to stay, but could not find any. They went to an inn, and they asked the innkeeper if he had any room for them to stay and have the baby. They were told there was no room at the inn, and that they had to sleep in the stable. When midnight came, Mary gave birth to a child, a baby boy. She wrapped him in a cloth and placed him in a manger, out in the fields by Bethlehem. On a clear midnight, angels were about to arrive and announce the birth of our Savior and sing praises to God.
正在那时，东方的博士来到以色列，寻找一个将成为犹大王的孩子。这些博士是明智的，他们研究圣经，他们跟随着根据预言将指向弥赛亚出生地的一颗星星。他们最终来到了伯利恒，当找到了耶稣时，他们就匍匐敬拜他。他们带来了黄金、乳香、没药为礼物献给他。黄金，因为耶稣是国王；乳香，因为耶稣是牧师，将介入人与父神的关系；没药，是为了耶稣的葬礼，因为耶稣会被钉死在十字架上，为人类的罪恶而死。如同这些博士一样，信主的人们会寻找耶稣并敬拜他。
At that time, Magi from the east came to Judea to look for a child who would be the king of Jews. The Magi were wise men who studied the scriptures. They followed the star, which according to prophecy would point them to the birthplace of the Messiah. They finally came to Bethlehem when they found baby Jesus. They bowed down and worshipped him and brought him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Gold because Jesus is the king. Frankincense because Jesus is the priest who will intercede between man and God the Father. Myrrh for his burial.Because Jesus would be crucified and die for the sins of mankind, like the Magi, many faithful would come to look for Jesus and worship him.
人类爱最终极的表现。 正如圣经所说，神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。圣经也告诉我们，没有爱心的就不认识神，因为神就是爱。当耶稣诞生时，爱就诞生了，爱包裹在一个婴儿中，为了拯救失落的人而生，为了我们的罪而死。
Who is this baby? Who is Jesus? Jesus is love. Jesus is the ultimate expression of God's love for humanity. As the scripture said, For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. The scripture also tells us, Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. When Jesus was born, love was born. Love was wrapped up in a baby, born to save the lost, born to die for our sins.
来看他，没有喇叭吹奏， 没有盛大仪式，只有一个平安的夜晚。
It was a silent night when Jesus was born. He was not born in a palace, nor was he born in a mansion. Rather, he was born in the small town of Bethlehem. And only a few shepherds came to see him on the night he was born. No trumpet, no fanfare, just a silent night.
晚上，天使们喜悦庆祝，他们来到地上宣告耶稣基督的降生，但他们只向低微的牧羊人宣布。虽然这是一个寒冷的夜晚，那些牧羊人正在伯利恒附近的田野上看守羊群。圣经告诉我们，在伯利恒之野地里有牧羊的人，夜间安着更次看守羊群，有主的使者站在他们旁边，主的荣光四面照着他们，牧羊的人就甚害怕。那天就对他们说，天使对他们说，不要惧怕， 我报给你们大喜的信息是关乎万民的，因今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主基督。你们要看见一个婴孩包着布卧在马槽里，那就是记号了。
But the angels celebrated with joy that night, because they came to earth to announce the birth of Jesus Christ. But they announced only to the lowly shepherds. Even though it was a cold night, the shepherds were watching over their flocks in the fields near the town of Bethlehem. And the scriptures tell us, And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and to the glory of God shone around them. And they were terrified. But the angel said to them,Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
宣布耶稣降生的消息之后，在他们的心中充满了惊喜和喜悦，他们开始不知道该怎么做。但是忽然间有一大队天兵出现，同那天使赞美神， 说在至高之处荣耀归于神，在地上平安归于他所喜悦的人。众天使离开他们升天去了，牧羊的人彼此说，我们往伯利恒去看看所成的事，就是主所指示我们的。他们急忙去了，就寻见玛利亚和约瑟，又有那婴孩卧在马槽里。既然看见，就把天使论这孩子的话传开了。
When the shepherds heard the angel announcing the birth of Jesus, they were filled with awe and joy. At first they did not know how to react, but suddenly a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel.Praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace on earth to those whom favor rests. When the angel had left them and gone to heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told about this child.
Thank you.
先知以赛亚在很久以前就预言了耶稣基督的诞生。他说，应有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们，政权必担在他的肩头上，他名称为奇妙策士、全能的神、永在的父、和平的君。他的政权与平安必加增无穷，他必在大卫的宝座上治理他的国，与公平公义，使国坚定稳固，从今直到永远。耶稣是和平的君，他为自己做见证，他说，主耶稣的灵，主耶和华的灵在我身上，因为耶和华用膏膏我，叫我传好信息给谦卑的人，差遣我医好伤心的人，报告被掳的得释放，被囚的出监牢，报告耶和华的恩年和我们神报仇的日子，安慰一切悲哀的人。只有当我们把生命交给耶稣时，我们才能在我们的生活中和世界中获得平安。他是和平、安慰和自由的上帝。
The prophet Isaiah foretold long ago concerning the birth of Jesus Christ. He said, "For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness. From that time on and forever,Jesus is the Prince of Peace. He proclaimed, "The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is on me. Because the Lord has anointed me to proclaim good news to the poor, he has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim freedom for the captives and release from darkness for the prisoners, to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all who mourn. Only when we turn our lives to Jesus can we have peace in our lives and our world. He is the God of peace, comfort, and freedom."
兄姐妹们，朋友们，今天我们邀请你和我们一起来庆祝耶稣基督的爱和分享他给我们带来的大爱。他的出生被预言了很多次，并且已在2017年前实现了。上帝把他的儿子送到我们这里，这孩子是圣母玛利亚在伯利恒一个马槽里生的。因而耶稣会长大，他会向人们展示他是唯一去到天父的道路，只有相信他，我们才能得救，从罪中得救。正如天使所宣称的那样，这是一个对全人类而言的伟大的消息。爱在这个神圣的夜晚来到了人间。
So we invite you today to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. His birth was foretold many times and fulfilled 2,017 years ago when God sent his own child to us. A child born to the Virgin Mary in a manger in Bethlehem. Baby Jesus would grow up and show the people the way to our Heavenly Father. He would be the only way, and only through faith in him would we receive salvation, saved from our sins. As the angels proclaimed, it was great news.For all humanity, that love came to us on this night, a holy night.
让我们一起来唱这首 Oh Holy Night. Let's sing, let's get together. Let's stand up and sing this song. Oh Holy Night.
Oh,
下面有李宏斌传道为我们祷告。
希望我们今天的圣诞节目让大家再一次体会到圣诞的真正意义，也希望我们今年因着你们在这里和我们一同庆祝圣诞，让你真实的体会到因着耶稣基督的降生给我们带来的喜乐和盼望。我们现在一起来祷告。亲爱的天父，在这个圣诞之夜，我们在这里愿意把我们所有的歌声、我们的音乐、我们所有的服饰都来献给你。我们要敬拜你，我们要赞美你。因着你的诞生，你给我们人生带来了希望，你给我们的罪除去了，让我们能够来到天父家中，成为神的儿女。我们为这样的礼物，为这样的大恩献上我们的感谢。主啊，求你在这里帮助我们，不要让圣诞节过后就忘记你，让我们每天在每天的生活中都能牢记主你给我们的恩典，让我们知道说这个世界不是我们永远的家，我们永远的家乃是在你的国度里。主啊，我们真的是求你帮助我们，在我们每天的生活中扶持我们，伴我们同行人生的道路，我们愿你跟着你，从现在一直到永生。谢谢主，我们这样的祷告祈求，奉主耶稣基督的名，阿门。我们圣诞节目就到这里结束，大家圣诞快乐。